After assigning an extreme PBR material to an object, its diffusion color can be varied by raising the colorize strength slider. The color can be chosen in various ways: color wheel, RGB values, HSV values, hue, saturation, value, by entering a hexadecimal code, gamma corrected, or by choosing from a list of predefined colors. By pressing the color lab button, you can access two color libraries, RAL and WEB. RAL is the European standard code, consisting of 9 categories for a total of 267 coded colors. After choosing a category, you can browse the colors using the side arrows, or choose the color from a drop-down list. Press OK to apply the chosen color. WEB library contains 964 colors, divided into 16 categories, and named by definitions commonly used on the web. Once the desired color has been chosen, its influence can be determined with the strength color slider.